Hi guys, welcome to AngolraHangolva. I'm in the Vatican with Luthger. How are you today?
Thank you, I'm very well.
Awesome. So, how do you like the Vatican? What is the feeling to be here?
So it's very, very interesting. I'm very impressed.
Me too.
And what I'm most impressed by is the huge queue of people who want to visit the Vatican. I think, I'm not sure if they're waiting to get out or waiting to get in. So it's really...
That's our feeling too.
Yes, absolutely.
So how do you like Rome in general?
I've been here first time and I'm traveling with my motorbike to Sicily and then to Sardinia and Corsica and back to Munich.
Wow.
So I spend only one day here with a hop-off bus and...
Are you alone?
Absolutely.
Wow, I love the feeling.
Absolutely.
Okay, so what is the greatest difference between traveling in a package tour or traveling just on your own?
Traveling on my own, I'm just doing it on my own. But I stand up in the morning, sit on my bike, go straight ahead where I want to go to, make breaks when I want to go, when I want to have the breaks. And
it's a lifestyle.
Absolutely. Oh, absolutely. Freedom. But it was pretty cold, drove through snow, and so today it's 10 degrees,
yeah, it's quite sunny and bright, and thanks God we don't have any rain.
Yes, absolutely.
So where do you accommodate yourself?
Not far from the Colosseum.
Yeah?
A small hotel, pretty easy to reach.
That's right. And how do you like the Italian food comparing to the
I know the Italians. I like the Italian
food.
Absolutely. And I really love it.
I'm very, very happy for you. My very last question. What's the significance of speaking English anywhere in the world?
Oh, it's absolutely important. Absolutely important. So wherever you go, you can talk, you can speak English, and the people understand you, and at least they understand a few words. And so wherever I've been, English was very important. And from a professional point of view, I'm working for General Electric, so it's an international company.
It is.
The language is English as well, so with colleagues around the world, English is basic.
Is it difficult to learn English for you?
No, not at all.
See, I told you.
Not at all. It's pretty easy. Continue and you will have, you and the world is open for you.
Yeah, thanks so much. I'm very grateful on behalf of my subscribers and listeners too, so take care.
Enjoy.
Bye guys.
Bye.